Seven Dwarfs by Liza Baker and Walt Disney should not be allowed to be read to children for three reasons. The first reason is jealousy. The Queen's jealousy of Snow White beauty caused her to be so angry that she would not tolerate her being alive. Children should not read this book because it teaches them to want what other people have and to not be grateful for what they already own. According to HowStuffWorks.com, of all the emotions humans show, jealousy is one of the most common and unsettling. It tends to bring out the worst in us, even though most of us know better. This is why children should not read this book, because it can lead to serious jealousy problems that bring out the worst. The second reason, it is false expectations. In this book, a spell was cast on Snow White. In order to break this spell, her true love must give her a kiss. Children should not read this book because it's not realistic to rely upon a kiss to break a spell. Nevertheless, believe a spell can be cast on a person. The Huffington Post and Stephen Arterburn believes movies, TV shows, magazines, and novels of the past half century have done much to create the seriously flawed expectations couples take into marriage today. This can also cause problems to children by them thinking that unrealistic expectations can automatically heal and solve problems. And then lastly, murder. The Queen became so jealous that she sent someone out to kill Snow White. This should not, again, be read to children because it gives an acceptance of murder for problem solving. These actions result in imprisonment and loss of human life. According to Larry Greenberg, watching a movie showing violent acts predisposes us to act violently. Even just listening to violent music makes us more inclined to be violent. Therefore, one little book can cause a lifetime in acts of violence. That is why we should ban this book.